welcome, and thanks to all of you who continue to come back and support us. Couple quick things. Please turn these off. We are live streaming tonight. And we have three restrooms in the building. This is a restroom, but you probably don't want to use it during the show. You can if you want, but we have two others, one in back of the store and one up the stairs. One other thing I want to mention, since it's holiday giving time, we are a nonprofit. I've found, as I've welcomed quite a few new people in the last 2 months, not everybody knows that we're a nonprofit. So if you've got anything in your year-end giving and you want to throw us in that mix, we'd be totally happy. So usually we have four acts. We had one person who had to back out today because of a family emergency. So we're going to let Natalia play a couple extra songs, and then Brian play a couple extra songs. Then we'll break, and we're going to have our jug band class, who's on the last week of their classes, come down, and they'll finish out the night. It was super fun when we did that last time. So it's going to be a little crazy, but we're going to hear some great music, some world music, some, I don't even know what all we're going to hear, but that's the fun of it. And that's why you come out to live music, because it's different every time. So Natalia Burgess, and I'll let you introduce everyone else.
Okay, thank you, Shelley. Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming. Nice to see you guys on a cold December night. Not too cold. On a cold, frosty morning. We're going to do a mixture of songs for you tonight. Some Americana songs, some swing tunes that we like, some like bossa kind of songs. We do a variety, and we love them all. I'm going to also do a Ukrainian song sometime, and my sister, Darka, is here. She's a wonderful singer and performer in Portland, and happens to be my sister, so we've been singing since infancy, and she's going to sing a song with me too. So that's going to be in two or three songs, I think. So we're going to start out with kind of a somber song, and then we're going to probably pick up the mood a little bit. But this first song is one that I really love. It's called Wayfarer and Stranger. It's an old tune, and I think it really speaks to these times and people who don't have a place to go, people who are having very challenging circumstances. It's kind of timeless. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. you. Thank you very much. Kind of somber, isn't it? This one is not so much. Okay, this is one you probably have heard. You can hum along. It's called Fly Me to the Moon. This next one you might recognize too. This is a Disney song. See if you can guess what movie it's from.
So the last one was about the moon,
and this is about stars. That's right. You noticed that. I planned that. Kind of celestial. Okay.
One, two, three. When you wish upon a star,
difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in a dream, gives to those who care the sweet fulfillment of their secret longing, like a bolt out of the blue. Fate steps in and sees you through.
Thank you. That is soothing. I hope it's not too soothing and you're just kind of like. All right. Well, we're going to wake you up now. This next one is from, it's a Louis Bonfa song called Samba de Orfeo, and it's from Black Orpheus, the movie Black Orpheus, if you remember that. There are a lot of really good songs from that movie. Tempos like this. One, two.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna do another instrumental because we like doing them. And this is a Yiddish song called Belts that Florin taught me, which I really love. And do you want to say anything about it or what it's about?
About missing one's hometown.
Yeah.
The hometown is Belts. It's on the, probably on the border of Poland and Ukraine, where it kept changing.
Yep. Yeah, and you'll recognize when you hear it, it feels very Eastern European and it has all the influences from that region, I think. Invite my sister Darka Stabilka Darka Dusty to step on over here. Yeah, that's a good mic for you.
You'd like to look at my butt? Did you hear what she said?
Oh, Florin is no stranger to
cheeky humor.
Humor.
I should move over. You guys should. Should I move over?
Where do you want to stand?
I don't know. I feel weird standing in front of me. All right. Hi.
Oh. Okay. So, just do it the way we normally do it. We're going to do Sway, which you guys might be familiar with. Leslie is. It's a real standard. Dean Martin made it famous. It was written by a Mexican girl back in the 50s or something. Anyway, we learned it in Ukrainian Girl Scout camp with Ukrainian words. So second half, we're going to do that. Okay. If you want to add harmony to my part, you can too. All right. Let's do a little intro. Ba 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 ba. Right? 1, 2, 3. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, dance with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me sway as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Fiddle.
Zasla skoro ti budeš, ti do mene prideš. Dočekati ća ja ne možu, bo tak dojaš du. Či ti pride srce može ni, hoć ja bačila u sni. Jak ti mene palko prigortao i usta ciluvao. Як прийдеш, тобі криється рай, соловейку ти ніжно співай, зачаруй кожну хвилю мою, я шептати буду. Ні-ні-ні-ні-ні-ні, ще не йди, поцілуй, пригорни, і скажи мені, що вже на все ти прийшов до мене. Ні-ні-ні-ні-ні, ще не йди, поцілуй, пригорни, і скажи мені, що вже на все ти прийшов до мене.
Thanks. My sister.
I'm so happy you came today. Thanks. That was great. Okay. Now we're going to switch it to David Grisman World, who wrote this amazing instrumental called The Dog's Waltz. And he calls his music dog music. I don't know the backstory on that, but it's just kind of, it's what?
Might be his initials.
Might be the initials. But it's a combination of swing, bossa, Americana, whatever he feels like doing. And he wrote this one. It's called The Dog's Waltz.
Thank you.
you.
Thank you very much. All right. Yeah, do we have time? Are we good with time? Well, you're not telling us to stop, so we'll keep on going. All right, this is a holiday tune because, you know, we got to do one of those. What's that? I don't know. We might have time for another one, but anyway. What's that? Yeah, I'll do the Ukrainian one too. Well, let's do this one. We're on it. It's fine.
I don't know what Ukrainian song she's doing.
You'll understand it.
Sure, of course. What is it?
Chedemshina. But I have to read the words. Oh, well. I know. All right. Here we go. What are you doing New Year's Eve? What are you doing New Year's Eve? Let's think about it. Maybe I'm crazy to suppose I'd ever be the one you chose out of 1,000 invitations you receive. But I thought I'd take a little chance and ask the jackpot question in advance, what are you doing New Year's Eve? What are you doing New Year's Eve? Thank you. All right. We have time for two more?
Well, it's two more before the class. We have one more now.
You have 8 minutes.
8 minutes, okay.
But who's counting?
Well, I'm going to do the Ukrainian song, I think. Actually, I have to do another song because I don't have my phone here. So I can't do it. I'm so sorry. I have to have the words for it. But we will do, let's do the Jitterbug Waltz. Or wait, no. Let's do.
Or what is this in public?
Yes, I'm sorry, you guys. Sorry, I'm just kind of, there's so many songs we were going to do. What is this thing called love? We're going to do a Cole Porter song. What is this thing called love? You can ponder that. You were probably pondering that as I was trying to figure out what I was doing. All right. I'm going to launch in. One, two, three. What is this thing called love? This funny thing called love. Who can know this mystery? Why does it have a hold over me? Well, I saw you there one wonderful day, but then you took my love and you threw it away. That's why I ask heaven up above, what is this thing? What is this thing called love? This funny thing called love. Who can know this mystery? Why does it have a hold? Chris. This is Chris Bonthren on guitar, holding up the guitar duties, and Florin Ricketts on violin, and Patrick Perry on the bass.
my sister Darka joining us before Darka Dusty. And I'm Natalia K. Burgess. And it's so nice all you being here today. Are we done or should we go on? All right, one more. I'm sorry, I can't do the Ukrainian one. I wanted to do because I don't know the words, and it's on my phone, and I just don't want to deal with that. But if Artichoke will have me back, and maybe my sister together, we could do a bunch of Ukrainian songs.
Yeah.
For sure, okay? All right. All right. Yeah, let's do, okay, we're going to end on an Americana tune, kind of a bluegrass tune called Cold Frosty Morning. And it'll make you feel warm, I think. Natalia K. Burgess and Friends for now. I don't know, maybe we'll think of a name for our band one of these days. Thank you so much. Okay. Thank you, everybody. All right, we're good. Can we unplug ourselves, Gary? Okay. All right.
Sorry about that.
No,
it's
me.
It's not bad. They use sustainable tone woods from Malaysia, so it's designed in the U.S., but they build it in Malaysia. And it's not that expensive. It's like $2,700. Guess how much this one is?
Holy crap.
The guy gave it to me, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Were you one of your teachers?
I was one of his first clients, and he gave it to me. Yeah. It wasn't
$3,500.
Yeah, lucked out, man.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and start so we get a little bit on time. We don't want to cut into Brian's space. anyway, thank you all. That was really fun, that first set. And I'm super excited to have Brian here. And he's got some beautiful instruments, which he can decide whether he wants to tell you about those or not. And he hasn't played for a while, so let's make sure we give him a warm artichoke welcome. Brian Gore.
Thank you. I was wrong, you were right. There is no reason left for us to fight. We couldn't sleep on it just one more night. Things ended badly by the morning light. I'd hoped by then we'd start again. You chose to leave, but always stay, my friend. That always seems to be the way my stories end. That doesn't dim the hope our love lights up again. Inside out, so upside down, I'm walking toward you, turned around. I'm elated, but you're enraged. I feel free, you're stuck in place. These crooked troubles that we have stand me upright, because they make me feel alive. I am me, and you are you. I guess that means there's really nothing we can do but just accept that skies are gray and blue. Despite the sunrise only now just breaking through, so now you're gone, I'd hoped you'd stay. but trust your heart. They say that is the only way. We'll get tangled up again once more in passion's play, but with someone new and on some other far-off day. I'm inside out, so upside down. I'm walking toward you, turned around. I'm elated, but you're enraged. I feel free, you're stuck in place. These crooked troubles that we have stand me upright, because they make me feel alive.
Thank you so much.
The elephant that's in the room has left us all perpetually consumed. Our freedom seeps like air as we're deflated from an emptying balloon. Recoiling from a tete-a-tete with her disgraced tycoon, she dreams of things she could not say. Now she can't speak too soon, and you know that she loves you. If only she could trust you now, you fool. And you know that she loves you. If only she could trust you now, you fool. That this too shall pass might be too much to ask to ever hope comes true. Trespass is a childish whim of a madman who's just howling at the moon. Just how she made that band a break through one more tangled fray is the paradox that keeps this night from turning into day. And you know that she loves you. If only she could trust you now, you fool. And you know that she loves you. If only she could trust you now, you fool. The elephant that's in the room has left us all perpetually concerned. And our freedom seeps like air as we're deflated from an emptying balloon. And you know that she loves you. 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 I'm walking from your window out the door into the street. Lost my wings of freedom, guess I'll have to use my faith. Your distorted prism and the lies that you believe. Have locked me in a prison, but I'm finally breaking free.
Well, thank you very much. My name is Brian Gore, and I like to call myself a guitar poet, just because, well, for a very long time, I just did instrumental guitar. I founded a show called International Guitar Night. I started at a little place kind of like this in Berkeley, California, and it's built up now to being this worldwide thing. And, you know, the thing is, I was not totally happy because I did it for 20 years, but I actually wanted to write songs with lyrics. So over the past 7 years, I left the show 7 years ago, and over the course of 7 years, I worked to become a singer. And this is actually the first show that I've ever done as a singer. So really appreciate you being here. And the funny thing is, I feel shaky on the guitar. I don't know what's going on with that. But that song is the title song to my album, which is called "Seek the Love You're Yearning." And the idea behind that, when I sing that song, I think of a young woman who's finally getting up the gumption to say, "Hey, enough of this shit. I'm gonna get out of here and go find the love that I really deserve." And so that's why I decided to call the album itself "Seek the Love You're Yearning." So I hope that this music will inspire you to seek the love that you're yearning. If you don't have it yet, I hope you can find it. And if you've got it, I hope that you can deepen it. So I'm going to continue with the song about love, and it's called "For the Love of Maria." Thank you.
There's not a page in this life's book that's not been torn. Time left me forlorn, out on my own. But my tears have dried, now I don't walk alone. And it's all for the love from Maria. I was pulled from the brink of despair. It's the world that I found my redemption. That helps me see the love that's everywhere. Sleepless nights, I weeded out the bad from good. But love, sweet crown of thorns, stabs myself scorned. Through the bleeding, slowly healing, I'm reborn. And it's all for the love from Maria. I was pulled from the brink of despair. It's the world that I found my redemption. That helps me see the love that's everywhere. Fear of your own shadow keep you blind. Cause you deserve love by your side to ease your stride as you wake up to the edge of the divine. And it's all for the love from Maria. Was pulled from the brink of despair. It's through her that I found my redemption. That helps me see the love that's everywhere. That helps me see the love that's everywhere. If I could paint a picture of each moment in our world, each stroke and curve and contour would stay true. Cause the time we spend together forms a palette of desire, coloring our dreams into full view. Sky upon our canvas changed from gray to evening blue. Happiness is drawn from sadness, then it's brushed across the moon. It's a dream come true in painting. It's the love that's for the taking because of you. Tells a story, so I'm sure that's what we'll do with the joy we share together in the hues. In this portrait that we render to our passion, we surrender this impressionistic masterpiece for two. Together we so tenderly portray the gentle ways. We're inspired to renew the art of love we share each day. It's a dream come true in painting. It's the love that's for the painting 'cause of you. It's a dream come true in painting. It's the love that's for the taking 'cause of you. Sorry about that. Here we go. Once spoken is a secret broken that starts clearing out the trouble-stricken skies of dream. If you had one token for the hand, would you spread your wings and rise above your strife or sink? You could be free, but high, running from that empty place inside. But dreaming gets you nowhere if you sleepwalk through your life. What's keeping you from opening your eyes? Your gift unopened is the path less chosen, but instead of taking flight, you choose to fight or flee. In a bind you've woven, fastened down, tight folds. If you took a chance and opened up, you just might see. You couldn't be free, but hide, running from that empty place inside. But dreaming gets you nowhere if you sleepwalk through your life. What's keeping you from opening your eyes? You could be free, but hide, running from that empty place inside. But dreaming gets you nowhere if you sleepwalk through your life. What's keeping you from opening your eyes? Your wish once spoken is a secret broken that starts clearing out the trouble-stricken skies of dreams. If you had one token for the hand now open, would you spread your wings and rise above your strife or sing? Would you spread your wings and rise above your strife or sing?
So I'm not sure how much more time I have. Do I have time for one more song?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna finish off with a song. I used to spend a lot of days out at the ocean, and I've seen on the internet there's some pretty amazing huge waves out there right now. This song is kind of like my meditation at the beach song that I kept in my head for 20 years. And it's called Zen Scream. Oh, and thank you very much, Artichoke Music, for having us tonight. Thanks, guys and gals. Thank you.
Sunset as it sparkles off the ocean. When I sense something's out of place, the sound of surf along the strand calms the commotion. When I feel caught up in the race, the riptide sets me free. So why do I still grab up for the shore? The air I breathe helps set the pace. Inside my dreams conspires to let my worries go out on the surface of the ocean. A dream I hold back by command. Let my inhibition go. And swim towards freedom with the current of the ocean. Release illusion of control. Cradled back. The waves, mysterious love motion. I don't mind the undertow. If underneath I find compassion by my side, like a steady even flow, the pain eludes you if you're in it for the ride. Out on the surface of the ocean, think, dreaming deep enough to think. Let out your breath, don't take a stand. Release control, release command. Release command.
Thank you, Brian. We will take a short break, and then we will be back with our final act of the evening. Stand by.
Hello. Just for a minute, Shelley, let me come up here. I just want to say I have CDs for sale. If anybody would like them, they're $5. I also wanted to thank Gary and Shelley and Ken and Artichoke, too, because this has been wonderful. And Brian, that was amazing. I loved hearing your songs. That was hypnotic. I loved it. Thank you.
thanks for the opportunity. It gives us a little structure to work toward as we're learning songs. But we have been meeting for 6 weeks. We've studied four of the pioneering jug bands from the 1920s and 30s and learned about 20 songs. And we have a few songs for you tonight. We're going to start out with a pretty simple and easy one called It Won't Act Right.
Dance one night. She done the shimmy, but your dress was too tight. Oh, it won't act right. Oh, it won't act right. It ain't worthwhile to use it, cause it won't act right. Well, I play my fiddle, but I got no bow. The hair flew off, I can't use it no more. And it won't act right. No, it won't act right. It ain't worthwhile to use it, cause it won't act right.
Well, I went uptown to see my old lady more. The bed fell down, I bumped my head on the floor. Oh,
it won't act right. Oh, it won't act right.
Well, I had a little dog about as fine as can be. I lent it to my gal to keep her company.
Oh, it won't act right. Oh, it won't act right. It ain't worthwhile to use it, cause it won't act right.
All right. Thank you so much. All right, that song came from Memphis, the Memphis Jug Band. Now here's one from Louisville, Kentucky. You might know the song as Tear It Down or Tore It Down, Bed Slats and All, but this version, maybe one of the earliest versions, and they do it a little differently. Everybody else sings Tore It Down, and then we say the other part. So if you want to sing with us, you can follow along. You'll see what we do, but when we say Tore It Down, you can join us. All right. Let's see here. One, two. Oh, sorry. I'm going to get some jug on this song, too. Which reminds me, this is a recording by Whistler's Jug Band, and if you look up Whistler's Jug Band on YouTube, you'll find probably the most amazing actual film footage from 1930 of a pre-war jug band in their prime, Whistler's Jug Band, playing this song, a unique arrangement with three jug players. Anyway, we only have one jug player right now, but still get the idea. All right, one, two, three. I went hunting in the woods, had my gun like a hunter should. Caught a bird, but it wasn't my kind. Left my baby way behind. A long, tall sheep,
holding bed, leaving gonna tear it down.
Oh, baby, now
tore it down.
Bed slats and all.
Tore it down.
Make my baby squall.
Tore it down.
She's long and tall. Folded up alongside the wall. Come on out of that folded bed.
Believe I'm gonna tear it down. Me and my girl went out for a walk. Stopped on the corner to have a talk. She stooped over to lace her shoe. The
wind blew up Fifth Avenue. I believe I'm gonna tear it down.
Tore it down.
Make my baby swall.
Tore it down.
Slats and all.
Tore it down.
Long and tall. Fold it up alongside the wall. Come on out of that folded bed. Believe I'm gonna tear it down.
Fiddle. Monica. Let's hear some harmonica. You have a nose flute for us? Ted, sing us a verse.
Me and my gal, we went on a walk. Stopped on the corner and had a talk. Stepped over Lacey's shoe.
Oh, baby, now
tore it down.
Oh, tore it down.
Long and tall.
Tore it down.
Long and tall.
Fold it up alongside the wall.
Come on out of that folded bed. Believe I'm gonna tear it down.
I went home about 4 o'clock. Knocked on the door and found it locked. Round through the window I took a peek. Lay a sheet there fast asleep.
Come on
there in that folded bed. Believe I'm gonna tear it down.
Oh baby, now
tear it down.
Tore
it down.
Slats and all.
Tore it down.
Long and tall.
Fold it upside along the wall.
Come on out of that folded bed.
Thank you.
All right.
I mentioned that was by the Whistlers Jug Band, and that was by a guy who played the nose whistle. That's how he got his name. So, of course, we learned the nose whistle this session. Lisa was demonstrating on that song.
She picked it right up, too. Yeah.
Not everybody can just pick up a nose whistle and play it. All right, yeah. Well, some of these old songs, you know how it goes with the old folk songs. The singers just kind of sing how they feel it, and the instrumentalists just kind of have to keep up no matter how many beats or measures there are. This is one of those songs. We tried to simplify it a little bit and make it into four bars of four measures, four bars of six. Anyway, it's 10 2/2 bar blues.
Oh, yeah, very cool.
Let's see if we can pull it off. And this is a song by Gus Cannon's Jug Stompers, the only pre-war jug band to have a number one hit when the Rooftop Singers covered their song Walk Right in the early 1960s. But this is called Viola Lee Blues. And it features the harmonica. Oh. Judge, he pleaded. Clerk, he wrote it. The clerk, he wrote it down in deed law. And the judge, he pleaded.
The clerk, he wrote it down. If you miss jail sentence, you must be Nashville bound. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Well, I always say the greatest of all the jug bands was the Memphis Jug Band, and we're going to do a song by them now. They recorded commercially between 1927 and 1934, and they stuck around for many years after that and did a lot of unofficial recordings and home recordings and things. But their last official commercial recording was in 1934, and it was this song, the Jug Band Quartet, and it's almost like they knew it was going to be their last recording because it's a beautiful tribute to jug band music. You might have heard it. It sounds so sweet, it's hard to beat. Jug band music certainly was a treat to me. Well, way down south in Memphis, Tennessee, jug band music sounds so sweet to me because it sounds so sweet. It's hard to beat. That jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Well, I heard the boys playing the other day. You know those boys, they drove my blues away.
Because it sounds so sweet. It's hard to beat. Jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Well, I went home, turned on the radio. The jug band music made me stomp the floor
because it sounds so sweet. It's hard to beat. You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Well, you know that old lady Diane sitting on a rock. She had $40, a razor, and tried to cut her knot.
And it sounds so sweet. It's hard to beat. That jug band music certainly was a treat to me. people way across the hall. I'm playing this music and you know that's all. And it sounds so sweet.
Ah, it's hard to beat.
You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Now, run here, doctor. Please run here quick.
What for?
All I want to do here is get my ham bone fixed.
And it sounds so sweet. Oh, it's hard to beat. You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
I was with my gal, put my hand on his knee. I said, if you can't play the jug, you can't play with me.
Because it sounds so sweet. Oh, it's hard to beat. You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Then I took off my shoes and I took off my socks. I danced all night to the jug band blues. Oh,
and it sounds so sweet.
Oh, it's hard to beat.
You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me. We may be old, we may be broke, at least we're playing music at Artichoke.
And it sounds so sweet. Oh, it's hard to beat.
You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me. One more time. Because it sounds so sweet.
Oh, it's hard to beat.
You know the jug band music certainly was a treat to me. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, I think we have time for one more. Okay. Let me switch back to the kazoo here. Yeah, it was just that thought just crossed my mind. Speaking of kazoo, we're going to have a, you know, National Kazoo Day is coming up in at the end of January. Happy holidays, Thanksgiving, Hanukkah, Christmas, New Year's. National Kazoo Day at the end. Anyway, January 26th is a Friday night. We're having a party here with jug bands and other things and lots of kazoos, audience participation, so please check that out. And here's a kazoo-friendly song to take you home. It's a little goodbye song. Everybody sings, everybody plays all at once. It's called Got a Letter from My Darling.
Says hurry home. I got a letter from my darling. Says how long you been gone? Well, she's little and neat and oh so sweet. Great big legs, little bitty feet. Got a letter from my darling. Says hurry home. I say, says hurry home.
from a darling. He says, hurry home, I say, he says, hurry home.
As sweet as a candy doll. You know there's another man kicking in my stall.
Got a letter from a darling. Says hurry home, I say. Says hurry home.
Time, oh, anywhere you walk, I'm right behind them.
I got a letter from a darling, says hurry home, I say.
She says hurry home. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks to the sound people,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, thanks to the sound people. Thanks to the audience.
And thank you, Arlo.
Yes.
And Arlo, yeah. Thank you. Yeah.